Hi, I'm Lewis Cahill from Gink and Gasoline. I'm out at the park today practicing my casting, and I thought I'd share with you a drill that I use personally and I also use to teach. If you'd like to get more distance in your fly cast, like to throw tighter loops, like to turn your leader over fully every time, and get real accuracy, this drill is going to help you. A couple of years ago, I shared a video with Captain Joel Dickey down in Florida where he was doing a line speed drill. And he was false casting, and he was speeding his cast up each cast a little faster and a little faster until he's casting as fast as he could. Well, this is a similar drill, but it's almost kind of the opposite, because what we're going to do is we're going to false cast, and we're going to slow down our cast as much as we can. Just take out about 30 feet of line, maybe 40 feet, whatever you're comfortable with, and start making nice false casts, nice tight loops, controlled, and try to hover your yarn so that it's just perfectly parallel over the ground, all right? And then start slowing that casting stroke down. Each bead a little slower and a little slower. Try to keep that loop nice and tight, turning over the top, and keeping that yarn from dipping at either end, just hovering out there in the air at the same height. Nice flat stroke, right? And what this is going to teach you is, it's going to teach you to make that timing, that pause at the end of each cast, just right. It's going to teach you to make the application of power super smooth. It's going to teach you to have a nice pop to the stop, as my buddy Pete Kutzer says. And it's going to teach you to keep control over your fly line, which is going to give you control over your cast and control over your presentation, which is probably the most important thing. So try that next time you get out to the park to practice your casting. When you get out on the water, I think you're going to find that you're making better loops, you have more control over your cast, and you're making better presentations, and that's what catches fish. Thanks for tuning in, and stay with us at Gink and Gasoline for more tips, tricks, and how-to.